Ukrainian Defense Minister Oleksiy Reznikov said there would be a very bloody massacre if Russia decided to attack his country. He then warned that Russians would also return to the coffins, amid growing concerns about the movement of Red Bear troops across the border. Reznikov then urged United States President Joe Biden to stand firm against Moscow. Biden himself will speak with Russian President Vladimir Putin. The red line is here in Ukraine and the civilized world will react without hesitation. The idea of not provoking Russia will not work, he added. U.S. and Western officials have expressed concern over the buildup of Russian troops on the Ukrainian border, and here the U.S. is prepared for all eventualities. Russia has the capability along Ukraine's borders to carry out a swift and imminent invasion, including setting up supply lines such as medical and fuel units that could sustain a protracted conflict, should Moscow choose to strike, two sources familiar with U.S. intelligence assessments said. Reznikov said that Ukraine assesses that Russia currently has 95,000 troops within striking distance of Ukraine. He also added that, due to the strength of Ukrainian forces in combat, the current U.S. estimate that Russia could muster 175,000 troops to attack Ukraine is an underestimation. So we have 250,000 officers, members of our army. Plus, I say 400,000 veterans and 200,000 reservists. 175,000 is not enough to go to Ukraine, Reznikov said.